Oh no, my outlet isn't working. No worries though, super easy. All you have to do, if you ever have to plug in an appliance, you just have to reset your ground fault interrupter, also known as GFI. No worries, it's super simple. All you have to do is you hold down this button until the red light turns off, and you're all set. And remember to be careful. If you overcharge this outlet right here, this may burst or not work anymore. So see, no work orders needed.